The desert oil fields of Rajasthan are Cairn Energy's legacy to Burma and India. Oil revenues from Burma have yielded $20 billion to the Indian government over the last 10 years.
I think that Cairn, when we arrived in Rajasthan, saw that potential, the potential that others hadn't seen. We saw what could happen if we were successful. We saw the change, the positive change that we could make. And we saw the positive change, not only for Cairn, but for Rajasthan and for India. And I'm glad to say that today we've seen that change in action.